This isn't what I see, but I reason. Could be asleep, maybe I'm dreaming. Well, that makes sense, but it don't explain the feelings. How did I get here? I don't remember. But something about this place feels familiar. Should I be scared? I would think so. This is what everyone told me to be afraid of. I'd be lying if I said that I knew where to go. And I don't know if I should follow this yellow brick road. Every corner I turn, I hit another damn wall. And all that I need is a window. Do you believe in aliens? 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 Breathe, disoriented. Everything that I believed flipped on its head. Somehow though, I knew this existed. But they said it wasn't real when I told them as a kid. Imagination, that's what they called it. Kept saying nothing happened to me till I bought it. But now I'm seeing with my own eyes. Never again will I believe their lies. They said it was all in my head. Said I was a liar and mad. Now I just sit back and laugh, cause even the government can't deny me the facts. Do you believe in aliens? 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 Breathe, this is it. Behind this door waits a world of secrets. And if it's something I'm not fit to handle, I'll go out with fight, I will not be a damsel. As I prepare for whatever's out there, I must admit that I don't feel scared. Like nostalgia, when you hear an old song, maybe out of space is the place I belong.